Marshals are ready. Keep your eyes in your corners, please. Drivers, less than five. Here we go. Jeff Fisher all over the back door. And doesn't benefit from it. A little too close. Got a little mixed up. First across, going to be Gary, followed by Matt, then Joe, Connor, Aaron, Jeff. Matt is off. What are you doing over there, Matt? Guys, 45 in, 4:15 to go. Gary's still your leader. 1.9 back is Joe Chen, and that's the blue with the clear way.
Go, Joe.
Second place. That's your gap right there. Then Connor's in three. Pull the same gap back to three. Then you got Matt Green in four, but he's got Jeff Fisher and Aaron all over the back door. There's a battle going on, and then Aaron hits the corner a little hard. Your leader is going to be coming up on you here soon. That is Pope. He gets by somewhat clean enough. Down the straightaway, one and two.
Good.
Gary loses it a bit. That's going to let Joe Chen right on the back door of him. Matt lets him by clean enough. 1:30 down, 3:30 to go. Your leader, Gary Lance, are going over the loop. Let's see where Joe Chen is. He might have lost the position there. No, he's still in two, but he loses at the end of the straight. Connor's a couple of corners behind him, but there's a whole lot of cars mixing up with each other. Leader is getting tied up with Jeff Fisher, who's in four. Aaron having some steering issues. Not sure what's going on there. Oh, yeah, I think he's broke. Pull off. Your one tire is definitely leaning a bit. We're past the midway point right now. 2:15 to go, guys. 2:15. It's now going to be Gary, Joe Chen, now Jeff Fisher moving up into three. Final 2 minutes, guys. Jeff Fisher on his lid, into the corner. There he goes. His way.
Hold him off, Joe.
Final 30.
Going.
Yeah, take it easy.
Need Jeff to go by.
Sorry, Joe.
There we go, that's a race. Gary, Joe.